It costing you more money depending on where you place it?
Yeah.
Or was it like how big it is?
No. If you turn it.
That's weird.
does look interesting though.
This game?
Yeah, the farm
system. Yeah, hell yeah. There's a lot you can do.
I would do it honestly, just drive around an 18 wheeler.
I still need to put lights down so I can see where I'm going.
It is dark as fuck on your farm.
Thank you. You know what, bro? I'm about to apply to Home Depot again. Fuck it. That motherfucker's hiring.
Cheers.
Cheers. I wanna know why I can't put this pig food right here. Let's see something. So can we grow?
Cheers.
Cheers, cheers, cheers. Like No. Go kitty, no.
still going AA.
I had a feeling I was gonna do this.
What happened? How are you guys stuck on the hill?
Oh, good shit. About lost her there.
That thing just looks like it's gonna collapse.
Oh, that bridge?
Yeah.
Yeah, it does. It's gonna suck when it does, if it does.
A whole gas station? Or like a fucking Walmart? What the fuck is that?
Where you get your mods.
That's pretty cool though. Not that repairing vehicles matters, but you got the what's this thing called again? I forget. Go back. Salvage yard. You can get discounts on Moore's Mutual claims and repairing your vehicles at LS Customs. If you buy the trade rate, I don't think it's really worth it.
No, because it's not even much to repair your vehicles.
Nope. I mean, it's free, honestly, if you just put it back in the garage.
Yeah, true.
You won't believe this dumb shit. I hit the bong in GTA the same time I hit my pen. And the second the fucking vision goes green in the game, I thought that was me, bro. I was like, what the fuck? I was like, damn, I'm cooked. Everything's just turning green. Goofy as shit.
You're high.
Yeah.
Yo, how do you buy the like the weed farm and the acid shit? Where do you buy that at again?
Motorcycle club, I believe.
You have to get a club. You know if location matters for this? Like, if you buy a location in the city, does it make a shorter travel for for your deals?
That blue person is probably gonna be all over the place, so it probably wouldn't matter.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. If it goes all over the place, or is it always within the city?
In the city, I'm not sure.
Online, if you plan on buying your supplies instead of sealing them, it really doesn't matter. You can just buy the cheapest one. But if you plan on doing the stealing the missions for, like, instead of spending 75,000 for it, it's better to buy them in the city.
The missions are a lot closer if you do it that way. Supposedly. But I'm gonna buy the cheapest one. Give me that weed farm. Could use a meth lab. I do want an acid one too though. I don't see acid. Maybe acid's just with the meth. Maybe do acid at the freak shop. Do the freak shop, but it says the acid lab is a brickade 6x6 truck you unlock by completing the first dose missions. Mm. Oh, cool, I want to get that. I don't recall it. Do it. I might have done that. Yeah, I don't know if you want to do these with me, but that'd be pretty cool. You know, I have to, obviously. But I'm gonna try and do these real quick. Because if you do the 6 missions, you get access to the truck, and then you spend, I think it said, 650 or 750,000 to start up the acid lab. It's separate from the MC businesses, so you can make a pretty good amount of money from it. So, well, you know, probably not too much more than you make from doing the other ones, but you get that big ass, like, it's like almost like a mobile operation center, and you can use that to sell the drugs. And it says you can just call this fool to, I don't know, whoever runs the truck to, you call him and he'll resupply it for you for $60,000.
Then you have the mobile operation.
Yeah, but it's not the mobile operation center. It's like the mobile operation center, the truck. You do the 6 missions. The missions are about getting the truck and stealing it. And then it says after you do the 6 missions, you get access to a free roam mission. Once you do that, you can talk to one of the guys in the freak shop and I guess purchase the truck and you can use it and you have your own operation. Now I think about it, you might have to have the freak shop too, because I don't think you have it yet, do you? You might have to have that too in order to be able to buy the thing, but I don't know.
Oh shit, 933, holy fuck. And I'll be sleeping all day.
Yeah. I'm gonna have the college games keep you up.
Sky, stop.
It's pinky time. Pinky o'clock.
Wow.
Oh damn. No, I just seen that. What the fuck? Oh, that bridge is fucked, bro, I'm telling you. Like literally, what the hell? And now you're dead?
No, my truck's stuck in there. Well, maybe not, because we can go to the garage. one is it? See what my license plate says, Eagles 420.
No, I didn't see that thus far.
Driving a big old tractor on the road.
I really hope this bridge doesn't fuck me.
I wouldn't risk it, bro. Just go around it. Are you the one who put that bridge there?
No.
Yeah, I wouldn't even fucking bother with that shit.
Yeah, I'll be right back in a second.
Mm-hmm.
Cheers.
Cheers, Reefer. Mm-hmm. Oh, what's up? Oh, you know, on the farm, farming away. No.
Yeah. What's happening?
Where are you at work?
Damn. I'm a real life fossil. Yeah, I'm hyped for these couple games today. Should be all good. Houston should take a dookie on Duke, though. The rest of them, I feel like, should be good. Yeah, I can't wait for that one. You got a college or NBA team, Raider? I said you have a college or NBA team? Fuck with the Warriors no more. Yeah.
Are you one of them, Raider? He's like, maybe.
Fuck no. He's not no bitch.
What she said. I'm glad. Hell yeah, Alabama was good last year. How about the Illinois game? Illinois game was good. Crimson games was good. Number one defense against number one offense. Iowa State and Illinois, I think it was. Thank you.
Damn right. Ain't nothing like a big stinky napalm in the morning. Someone sound the sirens. It's dropping bombs.
No, we didn't even race last night.
Yeah, I wasn't up. I went to bed early.
Because you didn't get on. So no one joined. Get $500. And it goes on and on and on. Got that right. It's time to fucking lay $300 at the poker table at $1, $2 tables. I'll probably be sleeping. How many of this? Oh, I know. I hope not. I'm gonna tell her to wake my ass up then. What time is it here? 10. I'm just into this game. Yeah, same here.
Who's that? What'd you say? Oh, you have one? Cool looking house you got there, Eagle. It's pretty cool that game has an in-depth house like that.
There's a lot of them.
That's cool. You can get yourself a mansion.
Hold on. trailer. But why did I do that? I was showing you those houses. Oh look, you can go in here.
Character.
It's, yeah.
John Deere on.
Yeah.
Thank you.
good shit.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Playing this mission where my character's tripping on acid, this is weird.
Hmm.
woke up in the middle of nowhere with no clothes. Cheers.
Thank you. Have you looked alive with some ordinary eyes. Charlie didn't see now what nobody likes. It's a long night when you're trying not to cry. You told me what to learn, don't you mention what it costs. If you don't know what to learn, maybe your love is a long life. So be your own boss. Have you made your mind? Someone you found to help you be kind. Someone to defend the phone. Happiness to come is more complex than your phone. Everybody yearns for some, but nobody's calm. It's a long life. Sing a sad song. Try to write to you and sample every grain of rice. Have you tried to write to you? I heard it tastes nice. It's a long life. Sample every spice. Have you written a plan? Someone who tried to learn the end. Someone to depend upon. Thank you.
Thank you.
Damn, how much land can you have in that game?
Oh hell, I don't know.
Looks like a fuck ton of space.
Fucking tired, I'm probably eating, go to bed. Damn, it's 11:20.
Fair enough.
Fuck. First I gotta put these. Thank you.
fast, the truck cleans up pretty fast too. Doesn't turn very well at all, but tries pretty good. And it comes with its own motorcycle you can do deals with.